Patrick Augustine has been in contact to ask how to paint the green armour of Eldar Striking Scorpions. So today we're going to show you how to do that. And first of all, what you need to do is base coat all of your armour with wire flesh. Then we're going to layer all over it with Lauren Forest, followed by applying a recessed shade of Beltane Green and then an edge highlight of Krieg Khaki. Now, starting out with wire flesh, I'm going to begin with my medium base brush for this. And what you're looking to do here is just apply a base coat all over the armour to ensure the Lauren Forest next is going to be a bit of a stronger green. This is a really good base colour for this kind of thing, you see. So once your paint's ready and you've got it thin, nice on your palette, all you need to do is paint this all over the armour, applying two thin coats and being sure to get it into all the detail as you go along. Next, apply an all-over coat of Lauren Forest to the armour, applied in exactly the same way as before, once again applying two thin coats. Now we're ready to shade the armour using Beltane Green. Use a small layer brush to apply this directly into all the recesses. If you do make any splodges, just neaten them with Lauren Forest once the shade is dry before you continue. And then all you need to do is highlight all the edges of the armour using Krieg Khaki. And there we are, that's the green armour of this Striking Scorpion complete. So Patrick, I really hope this answered your question, and we'll see you all again soon.